Could armored car transport company Brink soon face a proxy contest? I'm joined by Ron Orol, senior editor for The Deal. Ron, last week Starboard reported owning an 8% stake in Brink's, but didn't say much more than that. Starboard is known for launching many proxy fights during the past few years, so what do you think is going on?
Starboard's Jeff Smith filed what's known as a Schedule 13D filing with the SEC, and it had some boilerplate comments about that they may do this or may consider that. And you know, these are filed all the time by different types of funds, usually activist funds. But when Starboard does it, you know that they're, you know, seriously considering something down the road. And you know, people that I've talked to that are familiar with the fund have suggested that he's very concerned about its Brink's performance when compared to Lomas, its number one rival. So I think it's very possible that something might happen here. And it's also very interesting that there's another large activist investor that owns a large 8% stake in Brink's as well, and that's Mayor Gabelli of GAMCO, and he expressed some concerns about the valuation of Brink's in December in the fund. So that's 16% of Brink's that has concerns about its performance and wanting to see share price improvement.
So when might we see some action by activists at Brink's? And what, on the other hand, could cause Starboard's Jeff Smith to stay at bay?
Yeah, so they just had their annual meeting a few days ago, and the bylaws of Brink's makes it basically impossible for an activist to launch a proxy fight to elect directors until the next annual meeting. So I think we won't see one until next year, although I think we might see some, you know, letters with criticism emerge from either Jeff Smith at Starboard or Gabelli. As soon as late this year, a number of analysts I spoke to said that Brink's really has until the end of the year to improve its share price performance and its operating margin improvements before the activists will step up their game. And if they do improve it significantly, maybe we'll see the activists stay at bay.
What about governance at Brink's? How might that factor into how all this plays out?
Governance is pretty bad. They have an 8 out of 10 so-called Institutional Shareholder Services quick score, which 10 being the worst score, and there's a number of red flags that ISS raises about the governance, and these are all things that either Jeff Smith or Mayor Gabelli could point to when they're talking to institutional investors about why they should support their dissident director candidates as opposed to the company's incumbent candidates. So that's something to watch out for. Both Gabelli and Smith are actually the leading proponents of proxy fights in the U.S. over the last 5 years. Gabelli has 14 fights, and Starboard has launched 29 proxy fights over that time frame. So, you know, definitely a serious possibility that they could step up their campaigns.
Exactly. Well, we'll leave it there. Thank you so much, Ron Orol, senior editor for The Deal.
Thanks for having me.
And I'm Brittany Umar for The Street.